We are on episode 3 now, so hello. I'm just gonna fight this dude. Nope. Wait up, what's the hurry? Why the rush?
You have a wheel or a cap of me.
Oh god. No. Actually, I'll get them all level 8. We get them all level 8 before the rival fight. And then I'll meet you back, in Peter City to do the gym. I give, you're good at this. Oops. What? Okay, sweet. Oh. Kakuna and Metapod are free experience. Even freer if you have a Pikachu or, well, one of your starters. Oh. Boom. At least a Bulbasaur. Charmander and Squirtle are fine because Bug doesn't resist their types. A Bulbasaur does. Where's the potion? Or is it right here? Ah, there it is. Wait, let's go. Ah. Beetle. I'm not fighting. Oops, hold on. Katana. This is also Route 2, so we don't get an encounter. Because we already got that encounter. Future City. Town with the first gym. I never skip the rival fight on Route 22. This is a good experience for your Pokemon. We'll go there in a bit. But there is like a hidden item over here. I think it's a Pokeball. Yep. Alright. It's a weird place to stop, but I'm gonna stop here. I'm gonna get Katana and Baraka up to level 8, and then we're gonna go fight the rival on Route 22. Oh god. Okay, that's not gonna take long at all. So I'll see you guys later. Bye. Alright, I just want to fight the rival. That way I can do my training for the gym. Hey, Cassie, you're off the Pokemon League. Forget about it. Probably don't have any badges, do you? God won't let you through without them. By the way, did your Pokemon get any stronger? I used to not know about this rival fight, by the way. Normally, you would first fight him in Cerulean City, unless you fight this one. Okay. Ooh. That Pidgey can be annoying. Alright, starting off. I did that to make it a lot easier for Baraka to kill that thing. Okay, I'm gonna go string shot. String shot. Harden. Sucker. Boom! If he gets weak, I'm gonna switch in here. I can do one more. Ah! He missed. I can do one more. And now I'm gonna switch. I have HP is pushing it, so. Bam! Oh! That was the negative defense that Dairu dished out. Oh, you just lucked out. That's right. I hear the Pokemon League is crawling without trainers. I just have to figure out how to get past them. You should quit dawdling and get a move on. Trick you in the room. So, for my Viridian City encounter, I think what I'll do is I'll wait till I get Surf. So I can guarantee to get a Slowpoke encounter. Because I don't want to burn my Seafoam encounter with Slowpoke. I'd rather try to get like an Ice type. Only truly skilled trainers are allowed through. You don't have the Boulder Badge yet. Rules are rules, I can't let you pass. Aww, I was rejected. I'm a strong trainer with my level 8 Pokemon. I can beat anybody. Yeah, I'm just immediately gonna steamroll. Viridian City. So, I am going to stop here. That's what the team looks like. He's almost 9, she's almost 9. He's gonna be a while to get to level 9. And then Squirtle's gonna be easy. So, I will see you guys whenever we're back in Pewter City and at the gym. See you guys later. Bye. Alright, I'm back again. I only got my Pokemon level 9. Pewter City Pokemon Gym Leader Rock. The Rock Solid Pokemon Trainer. Hi, dude. Back up. To the top? Sure.
Not right in there, kid, because I need to finish it up.
Yeah, okay, sure, whatever, kid. I'm putting Baraka first, mainly because I still... Oh, shit. That's the wrong mod. I wanted to use Mankey. Because it's got a fighting attack. Ah. Oh. Okay. Boom. Oh. Ah. Ah. Ow. Boom! Goodbye! Alright. Now we switch to Squirtle. Down. Ah! Hey, Torrent. There's no way there's gonna be a double crit. Alright.
No! God damn it! Why did I say there wasn't gonna be a double crit?
Don't worry, guys. I still got this. I still got this because I've got freaking Mankey. If it was just Weedle, Rattata, and Pidgey, the run is done. A year. Freaking crit. Double crit. I wanted to keep him in his, in low, health, because otherwise Bubble was gonna just not do very much damage, right? Already pre-made it. Mocap! Oh, I didn't make it. Oops. I guess I made it for Emerald. Name. Wallpaper. Oh! Goodbye, Mocap. We're not switch training. Luckily for us, there's a bunch of water Pokemon that that we can replace him with. Now I'm gonna want my Route 3, whether it's Spearow or whatever. Kinda hoping it's like Nidoran female. Yeah. I'm going in criminally underleveled, but it's okay. Cause Mankey can probably one-shot the Onix. So you're here, I'm Brock. I'm Pewter's gym leader. My rock hard willpower is evident even in my Pokemon. My Pokemon are all rock hard and have true grit determination. That's right, my Pokemon are all the rock type. You're going to challenge me knowing that you'll lose. That's the trainer's honor that compels you to challenge me. Fine then, show me your best. Who needs a starter? I can still beat this guy. Okay, boom. Let's curl. No. Okay. All right. Boom. Are you gonna heal? I remember if Brock heals. No, he doesn't. Well, Onix is in trouble. And Onix is in trouble because Low Kick is based on his weight, and Onix is insanely heavy. Let's see. Alright, boom. Oh! One more hit. Boom! Didn't need a water starter. Had a Mankey. Boom! Level 11. Karate Chop, good stuff. Took it for granted, and so I lost. As proof of your victory, I confer upon you this. The official Pokemon League Boulder badge. Because having the Boulder badge makes your Pokemon more powerful. It also enables you to use the move Flash outside of battle. Of course, the Pokemon must know the move Flash to use it. 1400. Nice. Wait, take this with you. I'm gonna save that for a rock Pokemon. TM, Technical Machine, contains a TM technique for a Pokemon. Using a TM uses the move to it contains to a Pokemon.
Hi, buddy! He just stuck in. Hello!
A TM is good for only one use. So when you use it, pick the Pokemon carefully. Anyways, TM39 can use Rock Tomb. Hurls boulders at a foe to lower it and lowers its speed. There are all kinds of trainers in this huge world of ours. You appear to be very gifted as a Pokemon trainer. So let me make a suggestion. Go to the gym and really test your abilities. Alright. I can do that. I'm gonna get the running shoes before I stop. Because walking everywhere sucks. What? Okay. Hello. Oh, Cassie. I'm glad I caught up with you. I'm Professor Oak's aide. I've been asked to deliver this, so here you go. Twist the running shoes. Press B to run, but only where there's room to run. I must be going back to the lab. Bye-bye! Thank you. There's a letter attached. Dear Cassie, here's a pair of running shoes from our beloved challenger. We will always cheer for you. Don't ever give up. From Mom. Aw, thanks, Mom. Yay, now we can run! Oh, how many Pokeballs do I have? Two. Okay, I'm gonna grab some Pokeballs and some potions. Okay, five Pokeballs should be enough. Potions. Alright. That's it for now. I want to record a little bit more. Or at least I want to record up to to beating the first gym. Sadly, we already have a death. And it is our beloved starter, Squirtle. But that's okay. We will miss him. We will mourn him. But we will push on with our other group of Pokemon. I think probably the first thing we should probably do is try to evolve Brock into Beedrill. Alright. Save. Alright. I will see you guys next time. Bye. Hey guys! Last time, I lost my starter to a critical hit scratch from a Sandshrew. But we beat Brock anyway because we had a fighting type. If I didn't have my fighting type, I would have been screwed. Start over. Alright, so we're gonna fight some trainers. Hello there. Da da da. I wanna get a Beedrill, because Beedrill's strong. Now, I've got Misty too. Because all I need to do is just get Baraka to level, I need to get Baraka to level 20 to learn Twin Needle, and Misty is easy. Okay, run. Dairu! I thought I heard my kitty at the door. I haven't uploaded my videos today because last night I was just too tired to do this game, and Mortal Kombat X finishing off my Mortal Kombat video for the day. Oh, come on! That was one sand attack. Okay, if you miss one more time, I'm gonna run. What the hell? Alright, that's it. That's it. Freaking sand attack. Whoops. Freaking Sand Attack is the worst attack ever. Ha! Suck on that. Get out. Boom. Good job. Run Nuzlocke Tracker. Okay, Nuzlocke Tracker. I have Heart Gold open right now, but I'm going to switch to Leaf Green. There. Gust. Oh, actually. Oops. Ow. Kuna. Good. Nice! And we're gonna run back to the Pokemon Center because our Pokemon got pretty injured. You're mean. I mean! You're the one throwing sand in my face! Freaking brick. Snuggle, Frival. Alright. Caterpie or Caterpie. Oh. I feel like from the way it's spelled, it should be called Caterpie, not Caterpie. Oh, stop that. Stupid control stick. I go down and it keeps going left. Oh wait, whoops. Let's use Gust. Oops. Boom. Alright, Pidgey is so strong. It's so good, man. Okay, I have to make sure I save her. Pidgeotto, Pidgeot are pretty good. They're decently bulky. Okay, I'm gonna just freaking gust you away. Bye bye. I need an Abra later so I can teleport back to the Pokemon Center instead of, walking. Eleven HP. I'm gonna potion and then I'm gonna run back real quick. Good job, Pidgey! Beat me again, yep. Okay. Katana and Shiva are pretty strong. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, we're fine. Alright. Hardcore Nuzlocke. No Pokemon centers, no healing. Inside or outside of battle. That would be devastating for a Generation 3 game. Because if you get poisoned, like, once, you've lost a Pokemon. Alright, let's let's do this. I like shorts, they're delightfully comfy and easy to wear. Awesome. You don't have... You don't have Hyper Fang. Ekans, I'm running away.